Halo guys, welcome back to our channel, channel kesayangan kalian semua, Ilman Muda. Pada video kali ini, Ilman Muda akan membahas contoh judul skripsi, khususnya contoh judul skripsi pendidikan bahasa Inggris. Nah, mau tahu selengkapnya? Tonton terus video ini sampai selesai ya. Oke, cekidot. Nah, untuk jurusan pendidikan bahasa Inggris ya, di sini kalian tentunya sudah mempelajari kajian bahasa Inggris, mulai dari aspek listening, reading, writing, dan speaking, serta ilmu keguruan dan kependidikan. Lalu dipersiapkan juga untuk kalian jurusan ini untuk menjadi pengajar atau guru bahasa Inggris di tingkat SD, SMP, dan SMA. Untuk selanjutnya beberapa mata kuliah yang pernah kalian ambil ya, ada speaking of everyday, communication, literal reading, literal listening, easy writing, micro teaching, dan sebagainya. Oke, langsung saja berikut contoh-contoh judulnya. Untuk yang pertama, using Jeopardy game to improve 10th grade reading comprehension of narrative text in SNKN 3 Malang. Lalu untuk contoh judul yang kedua, ada learning achievement of article and copula in descriptive text by upper secondary level studying. Evidence from obligatory vocation analysis. Nah, terus untuk judul yang ketiga, improving student writing quality in English by using the 7-minute writing technique. Lalu untuk yang keempat, ada employing the combining arrangement type of group work strategy to improve the speaking skill of the student of vocation high school for Malang. Lalu untuk judul yang kelima ya, number 5 is the implementation of learner autonomy among English competition participant of MTSN 1 Kota Malang. Lalu contoh judul yang keenam, improving the speaking skill of the third graders of Tamsu Samulniti School, Hat Yai, Thailand, employing picture series teaching technique. Lalu untuk contoh judul yang ketujuh, written teacher feedback on student writing. Nah, ini adalah teacher intention and perception. Lalu nomor 8, the effect of using Edmodo on senior high school student performance in writing narrative text. Lalu contoh judul yang ke-9, yang ke-9, lectures and student preference for corrective feedback in academic speaking class. Number 10 is improving student skill in writing narrative text by using stat with comic strip for 10th grade of SMKN 11 Malang. Lalu contoh judul yang ke-11, the effectiveness of the fishbowl strategy on developing student speaking skill. Lalu yang ke-12 ada using information gap technique to increase the English speaking participation of the 7th graders of SMPN 12 Malang. Lalu contoh yang ke-13, using comic strip to improve the 10th grade student writing skill in recon text at SMAN 1 Tumpang. Lalu 14 is the strategies used in teaching speaking to flag attendance student at LPP atau Lembaga Pelatihan Profesi Sekar Gagani. Lalu contoh yang ke-15, ada student foreign language anxiety in speaking English. Lalu contoh yang ke-16, ada enhancing 10th grade student skill in writing narrative text by implementing process writing through StoryBird Web 2.0. Lalu contoh judul yang ke-17, ada using jigsaw method to improve the 7th grade student reading comprehension. Lalu yang ke-18, ada implementing process writing strategy through group on Facebook to improve the student ability in writing a descriptive text. Lalu yang ke-19, bisa judul terkait using role play to improve 11th grade speaking skill. Lalu yang ke-20 bisa tentang learning achievement of inflectional endings by the 12th grade in Malang Municipality. Nah, ini adalah empirical evidence corroborate from obligatory occasion analysis. Lalu yang ke-21 ada the descriptive study of English speaking self-efficacy on senior high school students. Lalu yang ke-22 ada information gap activities to improve the speaking skill of the 8th graders of SMP 1 Mojosari, Mojokerto. Lalu number 23 is the collaboration between 11th grades reading habit and their reading comprehension. Next 44 is improving 8th grade student speaking skill through concept based instruction atau CBI in SMP N1 Singosari. Number 25, error in recon text written by the 8th grader of SMP N6 Malang. Lalu nomor ke-26 terkait improving the 11th grade student speaking performance through project based learning technique at SMK N2 Blitar. Lalu yang ke-27 terkait errors in recon text written by the 8th grade of SMP N6 Malang. Selanjutnya contoh yang ke-28 ada using concept mapping technique to improve the quality of the descriptive text written by the first grader of SMP Laboratorium UM. Lalu contoh yang ke-29 ada improving a grade's ability writing descriptive paragraph by using idea clustering. Lalu nomor 30, EFL student and teachers believers in the implementation of learner autonomy through independent learning activity unit atau UKBM. Lalu yang ke-31 ada utilizing crossword puzzle game to improve student vocabulary knowledge in narrative text. Lalu ke-32 ada a case study on EFL teachers belief and practice of using collection portfolio assessment in the teaching of writing. Lalu ke-33, the correlation between reading comprehension ability and exposure to reading item in video games. Lalu ke-34, 34 is English writing strategies employed by Indonesian EFL successful learners at Department of English Universitas Negeri Malang. Lalu nomor 35 ya, contoh yang ke-35 ada developing reading cards for teaching reading used by 11th grade student of vocational high school. Lalu 36 is using peer and teacher assessment to improve the writing ability of the 10th grade of SMA N1 Kepanjen. Lalu contoh judul yang ke-37, 37 is the effectiveness of using demonstrasi method in teaching writing procedure text on senior high school. Next number 38, the effectiveness of using demonstrasi method in teaching writing procedure text on senior high school. Ternyata ini sama ya teman-teman ya, contoh judul ke-37 dan ke-38. Lalu selanjutnya nih contoh judul yang ke-39, ada developing learners writing skill through continuous self-assessment using student a portfolio. Lalu contoh yang ke-40, ada improving the student ability in writing descriptive text through picture-based game at SMP N12 Malang. Lalu contoh judul yang ke-41, ada teacher talk in an English for young learners class. 42, the implementation of blended learning strategy using Instagram and Edmodo to improve 10th grade student ability in writing recon text at SMA N 10 Malang. Next number 43 is the student perception towards speaking class in intensive course atau IC program. 44 is using comic book as information transfer to improve the skill of writing narrative text in 10th grade of SMA N5 Malang. Lalu contoh yang ke-45, developing monopoly game for teaching 10th stroke speaking activity to the 8th grades. Oke, lalu selanjutnya nih contoh yang ke-46 ya, ada the use of short story with hidden picture to improve student vocabulary achievement at 5th grade of MI Gempolan 2 Kediri. Selanjutnya, contoh ke-47 ada using daily school journal to improve vocational high school student writing skill. Lalu ke-48 ada the use WhatsApp group chat to improve senior high school student grade 10 skill in writing descriptive text. And 49, learning strategy preference of the 7th grade student of SMP Negeri 15 Malang. Lalu selanjutnya, contoh judul yang terakhir yang ke-50 ada the perception of Generation Z toward the use of video game in English language learning through reading. Nah, bagaimana Sobat Ilman Muda? Itu tadi adalah contoh-contoh judul skripsi jurusan pendidikan bahasa Inggris. Semoga judul tadi menginspirasi kalian ya. Dan apabila ada yang kurang jelas, silakan untuk komen di kolom komentar. Dan apabila video ini bermanfaat bagi kalian, jangan lupa untuk like, share bagian ke teman-teman kalian semuanya ya. Cukup sekian dari Ayen, salam dari kami, salam Ilman Muda.
Siap-siap.
Lalu untuk contoh selanjutnya nih, contoh judul yang ke-46 ada the use of short stories with hidden picture to improve student vocabulary achievement. Semoga video ini bermanfaat buat kalian semua ya. Dan